Big trouble.
Yeah.
Triple set point.
The
fairy tale continues. They are one set away from one of the most improbable stories in recent times. Hijikata Kubler, 6-4. Cool as you like from Kubler.
Clever volley. And a quick nod to Ben Pine too at the Sydney Academy. They both had a big, big input into this young man, Rinky Hijikata.
Excellent first serving.
Complicated than it needed to be, but it's got the crowd into it.
Now we've got a ball game.
Can Kubler create something here? Can he? Oh yes, he can. Melbourne in January is the place for fairy tales. 2 championship points.
And what a way to do it!
Extraordinary scenes here in Melbourne. Hijikata and Kubler are the Australian Open champions. A lifetime of hard work. Time of hard knocks, particularly for Jason Kubler. I mean, this is the stuff of boyhood dreams.